We're here in Farmington today to talk to members of a group of businessmen and community leaders who yesterday traveled to Lac-Megantic, Quebec to talk to officials there to find out exactly what people in this area can do to help that town rebuild. Of course, it was back on July 6th that a catastrophic train derailment and explosion devastated much of the downtown, killing several dozen people. Of course, Farmington back in 1991 became the sister city of Lac-Megantic. Steve Minich, WMTW News 8.